Mouse me. If I was a mouse, I would be out and about doing what I please, eating lots and lots of creamy, delicious yellow Swiss cheese. My mouse hole would have a cup of water for a mouse pool. My hole would also have a waterbed, a video game as a movie screen, and some crackers for a yummy couch. Before I go out for my day, I have to eat some of my couch for breakfast. Then I go to the mouse market to get cheese. While I'm in the mouse market, I will stop by the Mousy Mouse Supplies. After that, I go to the beautiful, soothing, quiet part to enjoy a few magazines. The magazines were mostly all coupons, so I had to leave the park early. When I left the park, I went to the Mouseum. I learned about the Battle of Mouse's Mountain and the Battle of Mouse Pens. There was the Battle of Mouse Sullivan. That one was very cool. I also saw the British Mouse Soldiers and George Mousington. When that information was packed in my tiny mouse brain, I went back to my hole, but before I could reach my hole, the cat alarm went off. Everybody was shouting, "The cat is on the loose," and kept repeating it. I ran to my hole, but guess who was guarding it? Mr. Fluffykins, the mouse-eating cat. I ran to the cat shelter to keep me safe. While I was there, I was noticing a tug on my tail. It was the cat. He pulled me out before he could try to eat me. I used a little of my karate. Then the cat went smack down. I did one more karate chop and that cat was out. Everyone came out of the cat shelter and started chanting "Hero." When I finally got out of the crowd of people, it was starting to get dark, so I went back to my hole and dreamed of being a super mouse. That's Mouse Me. My name is Corey Adams, and I'm in Miss Reeves' class.